What volume of hydrogen at 273 Kelvin and 1 atmosphere will be consumed in obtaining 21.6 grams of elemental boron, whose atomic mass is 10.8, from the reduction of boron trichloride with hydrogen? See, this is an unbalanced chemical reaction which is given to us. Unbalanced reaction. So what is our first step is to balance this reaction. Let us do that. BCl3 is reacting with hydrogen, giving boron plus HCl. If you see, the number of hydrogens and chlorine are exactly in even odd combination. So just take the product of those two, 2 into 3, 6. So to get 6 HCl, I need to take 3H2, which requires 2 BCl3, which makes boron 2. So this becomes your balanced reaction. This is your balanced reaction. After balancing the reaction, now you just need to compare only these two. This is what the question is all about. The question is all about these two terms. Now, what is the ratio at which 3 moles of hydrogen reacts completely to give 2 moles of boron? 3 moles of hydrogen gives you 2 moles of boron. Now, 2 moles of boron is equals to how much? 2 times the atomic weight of boron. 2 times the atomic weight in grams, gram atomic weight, that is 2 times 10.8 grams, which is 21.6 grams. Now 3 moles is equals to 3 times the molar volume, 3 times the molar volume. What is 3 times the molar volume? 3 into 22.4 liters, which is 67.2 liters. So what is the volume that will be required to get 21.6 grams of boron is 67.2 liters of hydrogen gas is required to produce 21.6 grams of elemental boron. So the answer comes to be 67.2 liters.